That will put this episode at a little over an hour. Maybe I'll split it into two episodes. I don't know yet. We're going to try to get George Pickens involved because we're not going to get to use him next season because we're not going to be able to afford to pay for him. So going to try to get him involved as much as possible in this playoff series so we can have the for our playoff run. Because we only have to win three games, two games, then a Super Bowl. So with the way things have gone for this team, it shouldn't be too much to ask. But the 49ers could give me a problem for sure.
Thank you.
Okay. 646 yards and 5 touchdowns. That's crazy good, considering the fact that we started off down 14-0. Started off down 17-7. So, 5 touchdowns. Yeah, I threw 4 interceptions. I kept getting kind of throw crazy with the ball. But I was having too much fun just chucking it downfield. Zeke ran all over them with his 3 rushing touchdowns and his receiving touchdown. Nick Chubb, unfortunately, got hurt. He'll be back. Jalen Waddle, 334 yards, 3 touchdowns. George Pickens was good. We beat them downfield basically all game. We had some crazy sack numbers. Micah Parsons had 5 sacks. Damn. I definitely threw way too many picks, but that's besides the point. Okay. I'm going to guess I played the 49ers, right? No, I faced the Bears. And then I faced either the Ravens and the Jags in the Super Bowl. Okay. Well, maybe we'll make the Super Bowl episode a Super Bowl episode, and maybe we'll just quickly play the Bears. Because this could be interesting. Well, during the regular season, we beat the Bears, right? Beat the Bears by 9. Did we only play them once, or did we play them twice? We played them once, and we beat them by 9. And they held us to 20 points, though. But if I'm playing offense, that's fine. And they got held to 11. So I should be able to trust my defense to stop the Bears' offense. We'll take a look at the Bears' offense ahead of playing them, though. This will be the last game we played tonight. With the franchise, the 89 overall, Caleb Williams. I considered trading for DeAndre Swift originally. I opted not to. I guess that's kind of fine. They got a good receiving core. Cole Kmet. They added Garrett Bowles. Their offensive line, though, might screw them over. And their defense, they had the number one pick. Their defense isn't... I mean, outside of, like, Tremaine Edmonds and Jalen Johnson, it's not too much to worry about. I guess Jaquan Brisker as well. I might have to run the ball a little more than just chuck it deep. But we'll see. We'll see. And then the next episode could be a superstar. The next episode could be a Super Bowl episode. Keep it interesting. Clearly, we have the advantage, though, so we're just going to get in. Get the W, get out.